I'm Mario Durham, and this is my brother, Robert Cook. Robert used to be with Clayton Residential on Park Street, and he joined a group called Trilogy. At that time, Robert began to pretty much stay at his own place and have supervised care. When he was with Clayton Residential, he had managed care. Since Robert been pretty much on his own living within the community, he hasn't been great with his medications and other the schizophrenia medications as well. He hasn't been steady. He currently has diabetes. But I would like for Bruce Rauner not fund the IMDs, which Clayton Residential is one of them. I would love for Robert to have an option to go back there so he can have better health and well-being.
And you don't want Robert to close down the programs that I'm in, because if they close down the programs, then I won't have nowhere to go. They currently cut off my money right now. That's why I don't have any funds right now. So if Rauner can not close down these mental health facilities, that would be appreciated.
My brother has been through quite a lot, and all the services that's provided really helps. I just think that it's a little broken, but it works. So I really feel that if Rauner take a second look at people like my brother and everyone else, that is truly needed. All the IMDs, Clayton Residentials, and other facilities like that are definitely needed for the community to thrive, and for people with mental health issues to have somewhere safe that they can get all their medication and be productive citizens.